75th Commencement, the Bronx High School of Science. My name is Valerie Reedy, and as principal of this great school, it is my pleasure and honor to introduce the candidates for graduation of the class of 2003. Please remain seated and keep the aisles clear. The stage will stand as our candidates for graduation enter.
Welcome to my posse. Republican either. You're experiencing a great deal of pride, a little sadness, and utter relief that we're moving out and you get to use your phone again. Mom, I'll be sure to hand over that phone once we get home. Congratulations to the faculty of Bronx High School of Science. You've done a wonderful job of helping to develop the minds and talents of this class. You've given us values, lessons, love, and too many reminders of everything, Tori. We can be assured that you set us into the world well prepared. There is no better time than now to thank our parents, family, and teachers whose hard work has brought us to today. So I invite you to give them a big round of applause.
Graduates from homeroom 404.
My name is Marina Goldsmith.
my class 410, there's one person missing from 406, Melissa Walsh. Okay, and now my class 410.
Hi, I would like to present class 411.
I'm here to present class 412.
Hi, I'm Wesley Radcliffe, and I'm here to present the wonderful, multi-talented class 413.
My name is Nikki Faison. I'm the graduate of class 414.
Good afternoon, my name is Kayla.
Ursula Bailey. Alexander Bolter. Jacob Berger. Jessica Carr. Julie Chow. Michelle Chung. Ong Fong. Michael Wong. Philip Kim. Robert Lee. Kenny Lin. Doris Lowe. John McCarthy. Daniel Nicolosi. Faye Park. Andrew Pope. Michael Hirschman Raj. Ahmed Saleh. Lenny Scher. Emmanuel Sim. Lee Simon, Ezra Serwitz, Marisol Temek, Nui Triu, Ari Vagelatos, Jisan Yu, Libo Zhu. He is you. And myself, Scott Kramer.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Andy Houston, and I will be presenting for subsection 419 of the class of 2003.
Ladies and gentlemen, each journey has a beginning and an end. Your odyssey through Bronx science, kind of sadly, at an end. But your journey through college, the rest of your life is about to begin. So, graduates of 2003, go for it. Go for it. Catch the rice ring. Go for it. Get out there, lead successful, rewarding lives. Go for it. Commit yourself to your goals. Push the envelope of your potential and use the gifts that you have to make a difference each day. Remember something, wherever you go, whomever you meet, the stature of your alma mater, Bronx Science, will bring you recognition and honor. We look forward to sharing in your lifelong accomplishments in Bronx Science alone. I want you to know we are grateful for all that you have done to continue the Bronx Science tradition of excellence. You are truly worthy of joining the ranks of graduates of the Bronx High School of Science. So now, candidates for graduation, please stand. Now, for all of you who have fulfilled the graduation requirements of the Bronx High School of Science by the power vested in me by the City and State of New York. I now proclaim you graduates of the Bronx High School of Science.
We, the graduates of the Bronx High School of Science, grateful to our city, state, and nation for the opportunity we have to grow and develop as citizens of this society, declare our devotion to those traditions and ideals that have brought pride and freedom to the citizens of our country. We pledge to strive for a community in which all men and women can live and work in peace, harmony, dignity, and security. We also pledge to support and uphold all our laws, our city, state, and nation, which allow us to live as free people. Having learned in our schools the meaning of democracy, the value of American society, the varied contributions that our diverse peoples have made to the spiritual and cultural life of the city, we pledge our active support to those institutions and individuals dedicated to providing for every child the best possible education.
We will sing our alma mater now with Miss Fidello.